Well, you can't win a basketball game with just one guy, but maybe two. Ryan Marshall with our Athletes of the Week.
Plattsburg boys basketball standouts Kaden Hodge and Austin Stevens are this week's Hy-Vee 41 5-star co-athletes of the week. These two were magnificent in helping their team earn a 49-47 win over Skyline in the Missouri Class 2 state quarterfinals. Kaden hit 5 of 7 three-pointers and scored 19 points. Austin had 5 blocks.
I gotta credit my teammates. They helped me get a lot of open looks, and from there it's just on me. They do a great job. I can't thank them enough for giving me the open looks.
But you just gotta stay engaged, kept my hustle up, did everything I could because my offense wasn't going great. So I gave my team what I had on defense, make sure I was contributing.
Their contributions also helped Plattsburg advance to their very first Final Four appearance. Head coach Simon Moorfield had lots of high praise for both of them.
They love the game. There's never a day that they're dragging into practice. They look forward to coming to the gym. They look forward to the grind. They look forward to the work. And having that energy, having that effort is what's allowing us to be where we're at today.
Both Kaden and Austin know their efforts aren't just their own. They've got lots of support.
We obviously have confidence in our team, and our players, our coaching staff, and our community is rallying around us. It feels great.
It feels great. I mean, I've never been recognized like this before in my life, so it's pretty cool.
On behalf of Hy-Vee and 41 Action News, I want to present Kaden Hodge and Austin Stevens with the 5-star Athlete of the Week. Congratulations, guys.